Once your Amazon EC2 instance is up and running, you can connect to it to deploy your application. In this step, we'll first connect to the Amazon EC2 instance, and then we'll configure this instance by using a sample application that is already available on the Linux AMI. We will connect to the Linux instance from our web browser using the MindTerm SSH client. You will need to have Java installed and enabled for your browser before using the MindTerm SSH client. You will also need the contents of the private key file from when you created your key pair. At the top of the AWS Management Console, click the Amazon EC2 tab. In the navigation pane, select US East Virginia from the region drop-down menu. Click Instances. Right-click on the instance and select Connect. Click Connect from your browser using the MindTerm SSH client. AWS automatically detects the public DNS address of your instance and the key pair name you launched the instance with. Enter the username to log into your instance. For this example, enter EC2-user. The key name field is automatically populated for you. In Path to Private Key, enter the fully qualified path to your .pem private key file. You are now connected to your instance.